Congratulations. You've shut down a number of redundant energy batteries. A minor inconvenience. As long as I have the artifact, my reactor is unstoppable, and the destruction I wreak with it will be a testament to its magnificent design.
Really? Doesn't seem like much of a machine if it gets all its power from a magic rock.
You freak! Do you have even the slightest idea what complicated engineering is required for it to successfully derive energy from a mystical artifact? Do you? Do you? I'll kill you!
You must find a way to get her out of there.
Nuh-uh. Like this. Yeah. This might hurt a little. Yeah. Yeah.
I just realized I could go out here.
Try to put up a fight.
Yeah. You make such a nice target.
Go!
This might hurt a little. You're really quite fond of him, you know that?
My penis is tickled pink.
I won't let you defeat.
Go!
I'm fed up with this!
Wow.
I don't know about you, but I'm having a blast!
What am I supposed to do?
She's consuming a great deal of energy to get to you. Find a way to use that to your advantage.
I'm sick of you! How rich.
I'm dead.
This for special
occasions. I'm dead. This is the death of Spider-Man. Yeah. Ah, number two. Yeah, I died again.
You shouldn't try.
I'm really trying to figure out how this laser system works.
Perhaps some of this. You shouldn't try to stop me.
All right, so go on the outside, right? Go on the outside. Jump over the laser.
Lasers.
Go back to the outside, right? That should work, right?
Let me show you what I am capable of.
Go back to the outside, right? This is how it should work.
You shouldn't
I'm
try
pretty
to stop
sure
me.
This is how it should work. And we jump over the laser, you run in.
How you survived this long is beyond me. You've done enough damage.
You jump out.
She's consuming a great deal of energy to get to you. Find a way to use that to your advantage.
Ah! What do I do? A great deal of energy.
You're an impressive specimen. I'll let you. Enough! Is that the best you can do?
Yeah. B attack! The most dangerous attack of all! Oh shit. And a jump!
Your combat skills are rudimentary.
And jump!
You've asked for it.
And B attack! Most effective attack against bosses. Running away! Running away! Running away! Running away! Running away!
Time to crush
I can't. Yeah, you get in there, don't you? Get in there.
I
you go, girl.
For special occasions.
Yeah. Bee attack again! I love the bee attack.
I think it's time to end this charade.
Run away.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Fuck me. Are you fucking kidding me? Where are those supposed to be?
Surely you can do better than that.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Kisses.
Like, it seems like I am
sweet.
Just to do what now?
Finished.
What, they didn't have
anybody
bigger?
Do I just go around to here?
Don't hurt them, monster!
I'm a monster! Oh shit! Oh shit! Laser me! Wow, that was directed at me. I hate that.
Let me show you what I'm capable of.
Get over here. Get over here. Wow! Wow! I'm fucking pissed off now. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Yeah.
Come out to play, my pretty pets. Come out to play, my pretty pets. Tear him to pieces,
awesome.
My darling. How you survive this long is beyond me.
I'm gonna have to kill one of these guys. My sweets.
Don't let the bad men hurt you, my lovelies.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, I think this is a strategy. I'm not sure. If this isn't right, I'm just gonna fast forward to the point where I get it right. Oh, I get it. I get it.
Out of hell with you. Think fast.
How'd I know? Wow. That's bullshit.
Destroy him!
Oh. Oh, shit.
Your combat skills are effective.
Well, you're talking.
Roll. I love rolling because I like to roll. I love to roll because it's fun to roll.
Yes,
it's fun to roll at the YMCA. This is a long ass boss fight. I'll be honest. This is the longest boss fight I've ever had. Alright, I have about as much health as the boss. I'm stuck. Hit me, there we go. No, come on, please. Oh, come on. This is the whole reason why you don't upgrade your health until the end. Alright, I got this one. Bye. That did not work. Bye. Oh, guys, that's the strategy of life right there. Oh, man, this is how you beat the game.
Hey, big guy, give it your best shot.
And go. Oh, man, I'm getting hit by everything.
You're a dull drink of water. If this guy was any bigger, he'd have little bad guys loafing around him.
Come out to play, all right. Pretty pet.
I'm running.
I'm not scared.
Running. Copyright.
This is for you.
Yeah, get out of here.
Look sharp.
Ooh, boy, big fella.
I'm looking as sharp as I can.
That.
Oh shit.
Let's test those reflexes.
That's right. Come for me.
That's right.
Jump shot.
Gotcha. You're right. I am incredible. Now, let's get this back where it belongs. We'll be right back.
Well, you guys, this was the longest I've spent on a boss fight in a very, very long time. On my recording, I have 1 hour and 6 minutes, which is including the intro that I did, which was 5 minutes long. So, honestly, it was about 1 hour long, and then I got lost in some parts, and the boss fight was kind of complicated, honestly. Really complicated, and I'm really lucky I had that health thingy, Mabobber. Otherwise, I would have had to start the whole boss fight over again, and that would have been really nasty. And is there a cutscene? Maybe? I'll cut myself off if there is a cutscene, so I won't talk about anything important. I'll just ramble on right now. And no, there wasn't. So you guys, that was Dr. Octopus, the chick version. I don't know what else to say. I mean, I got my butt whooped. That was not fun at all. There was a lot of action, to say the least. There was a lot of action. You guys, leave a comment down below on what you think about this boss fight, because I don't know what to think about the boss fight, honestly. It's kind of a doozy. So, you guys, thank you for watching. Better luck next time I'm finding a video. Or, no, yeah, go. I ruined my outro, but anyway, better luck next time I'm finding a video on Spider-Man Shared Dimensions, and I will see you guys next time, and stay hungry, my friends. Stay hungry.